wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 7 best bread knives. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 7, the 8-inch J.A. Henckels Synergy is a versatile model that can cut not only bread but also other soft foods with a tough skin or crust, like tomatoes. Thanks to a stain-resistant, fully forged design, it should look good for years to come. It comes with a durable handle and an elegant satin finish, but it's not as sharp as many others. At number 6, unlike most others, the Tojiro F737 has a thin and flexible blade that keeps the weight down to just 110 grams and also promotes accuracy and consistency when working with especially soft loaves and other foods. It's equipped with a natural wood handle and is an affordable choice. However, it's not ideal for thick crusts. Coming in at number 5 on our list, if you're willing to invest some cash, it's hard to top the güde Alpha, which boasts an ultra-durable construction and a premium fit and finish. It's 12 inches long, so it can handle some of the widest bulls. It's hand-forged in Germany, with a full-tang handle with 3 rivets, but it is very expensive. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bread knives, or simply click beneath this video. At number 4, although the handle on the Victorinox Fibrox Pro 47550 seems at first glance like plastic, it's actually made of a special material that resists slipping if your hands are wet or even greasy, making it safe and easy to use. The offset design helps to protect your knuckles and it provides good leverage. However, it's not as long as straight models. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. For the many cooks who tend to treat these knives as somewhat disposable, the dexter-russell Basics is perfect because it's very affordable, fairly sharp out of the box, should stay that way for quite a while, and if it is damaged during sharpening or you can't be bothered to sharpen it at all, it won't be a huge financial loss. It measures 15 inches from butt to tip and has a finger guard to prevent injuries. It meets NSF sanitation standards. At number 2, from a respected Japanese bladesmith, the Tojiro F687 is made with a resilient moly steel alloy and features a wavy rather than saw-like edge, which ensures smooth slices and makes it somewhat easier for average users to sharpen. It's equipped with a 10-inch long blade that has a versatile pointed tip, along with an ergonomic composite handle. And taking the top spot on our list. Just like the company's high-end chef's knives, the Max Superior SB105 is made with care in Japan from dependable and long-lasting materials. Instead of a full bolster, the leading end of the handle is rounded on the bottom for better ergonomics and increased leverage. It boasts a Rockwell hardness of 60, a 2mm thick blade, and a design that protects knuckles. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bread knives, or simply click beneath this video.